Hello everybody, how are you today? Today we're gonna complete a lesson. Remember that we talked about forms and behaviors of house animals. House animals are of two kinds, birds and mammals. المammals كيف بنقدر نميزها؟ عندها fur or hair. البودي كوفرينج تبعها إما fur أو hair, have mouth and four legs. الإشي اللي بيميز الماملز الثدييات بغطي جسمها الشعر أو الفرو. لا تمتلك فم وأربعة أرجل. Birds have feather, two legs and two wings. Two legs and two wings. تتميز إنه إلها يغطي البادي كوفرينج يغطي جسمها الريش وبتمتلك أرجلين وجناحين. طيب وبرضو عنا البيردز هاف بيك أور بيك. المعنى تبعها اللي هو المنقار نكتبها في طريقتان إما بحرف البي إما بالبي. التنتين معناتهم منقار. So الهاوس animals are of two kinds, birds and mammals. Mammals, the body covering, fur or hair. The body parts, mouth. Ways of movement, it have four legs. The birds, the body covering, the feather, the beak or beak. And then have two legs or two wings. Now I give you example. Look at the picture. Now look, it is a bird. The bird have beak. This is beak. And have two legs. One, two. Two legs. And also, the body covering, it is feather. It is feather. Okay, tell me, what is the name of this animal? It is a parrot. A parrot. Parrot, it is a bird, type of bird. Okay, now, this is a bear. Bear, it's a mammal. The body covering, hair or fur. And have one, two, three, four. Have four legs. And the body parts have what? Mouth. The birds have mouth. Okay, now we're gonna move to the next page to answer the question. Here, open your science book on page 15. Okay, compare these two animals according to body parts. Look, the cat has mouth, but this is a pigeon. The pigeon has beak. So the cat mouth and the pigeon beak. The body covering of cat, it is hair. And for pigeon, it is feather. Ways of movement. The cat has four legs and the pigeon one, two legs and two wings. The color, tell me, what is the color of the cat? It is white, brown, black, and the pigeon, it is black and white. So tell me, what is the kind of this animal? Pigeon, bird, and cat, mammal. How did I know? Because the body covering of cat is hair, and the body covering of bird is the pigeon, it is feather. Okay,